I remember when I was young, like buying music, right? And the first time you finally got to settle down wherever in your crib, you just came in or you just downloaded whatever, and you're at the moment when you get to like finally just press play. Yeah, yeah. And it's like opening up a world and you're like, I love, and that's where I am at right now. Thank you, MGK. Hey guys, what's up? We're back, Side After Dark, reacting to MGK's whole album. And we want you to like and subscribe down below. And we're going to test out Drunk Face right now.
Shout out to Chillzone for coming through with the lyric videos for like all of these songs. Mm-hmm. Whoever you are, Chillzone.
I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next summer. I'm back on those drugs I quit. I kept my dealer's number. I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next summer. I'm back on that girl I quit. I should have lost her number. I'm overcompensating for heartbreak. I swallowed a pill that was in a heart shape. Her hands on my chest, feeling my heart. I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next summer. I'm back on those drugs I quit. I kept my dealer's number. I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next summer. I'm back on that girl I quit. I should have lost her number. Pedal to the floor, yeah, I can't break. The floor of the hotel's my ashtray. She opened the door and walked past me. I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next summer. I'm back on those drugs I quit. I kept my dealer's number. I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next summer. I'm back on that girl I quit. I should have lost her number. I'm still young, I'm wasted and I'm not getting younger. I'll grow up.
That reminded me, I can't remember the name, it was a Blink-182 song on the self-titled album that ended with a lot of different vocal layers in it, kind of in a similar ending to that.
Yeah, that was gorgeous.
This whole album is just making me really nostalgic for when I was in a pop punk band.
It's just making me nostalgic for school days, like, and it's just like, wow, just to like, I remember when I was young, like buying music, right? And the first time you finally got to settle down wherever in your crib, you just came in or you just downloaded whatever, and you're at the moment when you get to like finally just press play. Yeah, yeah. And it's like opening up a world and you're like, I love, and that's where I am at right now. Thank you, MGK. Because now it's like, I feel like, just as I think I found like the song that I really, really like on the album, here comes another one. So right, I don't know which one I really like yet.
Well, we got a lot more to go through, so we'll find out.
Yeah.
So that was Drunk Face by MGK, Machine Gun Kelly. We are Side After Dark. We're reacting to this whole album, Tickets to My Downfall, if you don't know. And if you also don't know, we just put out an album, our first one. So we'll put a link in the description to that. If you like the video, if you like us, maybe check it out. It would mean a lot. If not, it's all good. So we're going to be coming back at you with the next song on the album, Bloody Valentine, shortly.